I've had a pretty complicated life so far. I was homeless as a teen, and I became a single father at the age of 19. Despite my challenges, I still want to do well in life and provide for my daughter Scarlett the best way I know how. Uni was my way to do that, and my daughter inspired me to get into child psychology. Trying to balance uni and being a single parent can be really scary financially. I didn't know I was going to make it into class, didn't know how I was going to buy my textbooks, or even how to eat some days. Receiving a scholarship was a huge turning point for me. Without it, I wouldn't be at university now. I'm so very grateful to the kindness shown to me by the donors of this scholarship. When I graduate, I want to become a child psychologist, and I want to use some of the bad experiences that have happened to me to help ensure that other kids out there don't go through similar experiences.